Happening tomorrow, Vice President Mike Pence will visit the Hoosier state. He will cast his ballot in the 2020 general election. The office of the vice president says the former Indiana governor and the second lady, Karen Pence, will participate in early voting right here in Indiana. They are both expected to return back to Washington, D.C. later in the evening.